Okay, now, so let's isolate the upper arms and the shoulders, and this is such a fantastic way to do it. Do you remember those circles from way back in the day? Well, they're super effective, and you add that bicep and tricep in there, and you have got a complete burn going on.